I sit alone most every night, basking in the glow of my monitor lights. Or tackle out, I'll wait for a hit.